You are all aware of the half payment of pension and salaries of pensioners, half payment of pensioners to a pensioner that earns 2,000 naira, and yet is not paid for upwards of 18 months. And this has given back to the directive of the national president of our union that pensioners should refuse to vote in a governor that is not pensioner friendly. The Nigerian Union of Pensioners, being an affiliate of the Nigerian Labour Congress, is in tandem with the demand of the NLC regarding the payment of the 30,000 naira minimum wage. And the pensioner, the Nigerian Union of Pensioners, is also asking that whatever should be the minimum wage to workers should also be minimum pension to pensioners.